spring. We are watching the Phillies in spring training. You know, Chris, I promised some history today. We're in Woodstown. Only one Philly born and raised in Woodstown. That would be Hildreth Milton Flitcraft, known as Hilly Flitcraft. He only had one summer with the Phillies. There goes a couple of clouds demonstrating what I said. What I said, hitting us. All right, there you go. Here comes another one. They knocked it. Four plow trucks, and you can still snow covered. So that is the beauty of breaking news, as I talk about Hilly Flitcraft. Three games for the Phillies.
Oh, my God.
0-0 record in 1942, only lasted 18 days, 8.10 ERA.
Yeah.
He was happy you mentioned
him. Worse than he did get a hit.
Exactly.
And Ruben Amaro just re-signed him because he's not too old for this team. You are stronger than the storm, my man. Way to hang in there.
Thank you.
Did you hear Sue scream?
Two breaking stories so far, courtesy of the plow drivers in South Jersey.
Did you hear Sue howl? Did you hear Sue?
No, I didn't. That'll make a promo. Then I'll watch it in the promo 3,000 times. How's that?
I don't know if we can top that one. Thank you,
Steve. All right, Steve.
You know, we talk about it in the minute. We have rain, and, you know, people drive by and splash the water on you. I've never seen the snow. That happened with snow.
He held in there.
That had to help.
All right, let's keep it down going in New Jersey and head over to Jen Frederick. She's a little bit east of there in Summers Point. A lot east of there, really, down the shore. Good morning, Jen.
Good morning to you, and I'd like to say thank you to my friend, the Plow